Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to access the new scientific calculator on your iPhone in iOS 18. Let's get into the method. This is a new feature in iOS 18. First, open the normal calculator app, and if you tap on the new calculator icon, which is in the bottom left corner, you can then tap on scientific to access this in portrait mode. You could also try the other notes calculator feature as well. Previously, you needed to rotate your device to landscape mode to be able to get the full calculator. That's how to access the new scientific calculator on your iPhone in iOS 18. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.